The Classic Racing Times, which has headed the promotions at Pocono Raceway in conjunction with the Verizon IndyCar Series in 2013, 14, and 16, has signed a two-year extension with Pocono Raceway with the intention of building a festival around the popular IndyCar event. Having worked very closely with the Pocono Raceway management, the Classic Racing Times has built this event in a measured manner and increased attention to the IndyCar weekend among fans, sponsors, and participating teams. The 2016 event drew 49 on-track cars for the Vintage IndyCar Celebration, plus an additional 77 for the Pit Paddock Area Sun and Show Car Show. The on-track sessions once again proved very popular with the attending fans as the sights, sounds, and smells of a bygone era filled the air. The cars were split into separate groups and speed controlled by radar. This was the first in vintage motorsports and proved exceptionally successful. Brought to the table by the Classic Racing Times, this method is now being considered at other vintage events throughout the country. Special guests at the 2016 event included Denny Zimmerman, Honcho Carter, and Grand Marshal Dick Simon, who collectively met with the fans at special autograph sessions throughout the weekend. The Classic Racing Times dinner banquet held trackside was chock full of special guests, awards, door prizes, great racing stories, and most importantly, camaraderie. That also included a celebration of 55 years of marriage of Bob and Diane McConnell. These events transcend the cars and become more about enjoying the happening and friendships. People from coast to coast and all walks of life share the experience and leave with a smile on their face. The 2017 Vintage IndyCar Celebration is certainly ready to take flight with much more to see, do, and experience, including the opening of the South End Road Course for touring. These sessions will include all race cars in separate groups at controlled speeds. In addition, a ride-around has been established that will allow all race cars who participate in the Sun and Show Car Show eligibility to get 5 laps around the 2.5-mile tricky triangle from behind a pace car. And a new racetrack, a 1/5-mile oval, will be set up at pit exit and will run both vintage and modern 3/4 midgets with practice and qualifying on Friday night and features on Saturday night. The event is being billed as the Tricky Triangle TQ Challenge. 3-time Indy 500 winner Bobby Unser has agreed to be the Grand Marshal for the 2017 Vintage IndyCar Celebration at Pocono Raceway, and he's scheduled to be joined by special guests Eldon Rasmussen and Bentley Warren. The 2017 version of the Vintage IndyCar Celebration at Pocono Raceway is shaping up to be a grand festival of vintage and modern-day racing activities, and a can't-miss event for 2017. You know you want to do this, so don't miss out.